Such radical behavior is due to what experts believe is an increased exposure to the danger.